Hi, I'm Michael. I'm the owner of Whirlwind, a company that manufactures audio and video products for the broadcast and install and entertainment industry. And with me today, I have a new box that we're currently releasing here at the NAB show. It's called the AES Q-Box. It's a digital version of our analog audio Q-Box that we've made for years that's become a standard of the industry. This one accepts AES EBU in and out. It allows you to monitor the signals as it passes through the box. So you can actually hear the analog signal, even though it's digital, it converts it to analog so you can hear it and then shoots it back down the box digitally again so you can confirm what is on the cable. It also allows you to use it as a converter, which means I can take an analog signal, plug it into this box and have it come out as an AES EBU signal, or I can take an AES EBU signal and have it exit as an analog signal, so I can use it as a converter. Also, I can use it as a conversion. I can go from 75 ohms to 110 ohms by coming in on an XLR connector and coming out on a coax. It also has a built-in microphone and amplifier and speaker built into the box so that you can, again, monitor in or out of the box. You can also take two of these boxes, plug it together, and have a poor man's digital intercom system. So for, doing golf shoots, doing sporting events, doing production work with digital AES EBU audio, I think this is a must. Oh, and by the way, it also works on 4 AA batteries, or it comes with a 120-volt, 230-volt wall wart that you can plug into the wall if you're going to need it for constant use. It's built by Whirlwind. It's made in America, and I think you'll enjoy it.